We heard that popping sound, loud popping sound, and turned around and looked and saw the shooter facing this way, firing his pistol, and could see the smoke from the gun. And
Dan Palmer says he couldn't believe what he heard while inside his Bristol bar, 8 rounds being fired from the parking lot across the street around 12:30 Friday morning. He says he'd just seen 2 vehicles there just before that, then saw
another car speeding away with the back window shot out.
According to court documents, this man, 38-year-old Joseph Bodington of Bristol, admitted to police he fired numerous rounds at an SUV with a .40-caliber handgun because the passenger had just robbed him. He told police the passenger took from him up to $30,000 in cocaine, a .22-caliber pistol, and $26,000 in cash.
I think that world sometimes picks quiet communities to do their business in, and you know, sometimes they get away with it and sometimes it goes bad.
One of the bullets fired hit Palmer's van before striking another vehicle.
Came through there on the side and went all the way through.
And another bullet that came from the direction of this parking lot traveled down this driveway, striking the bottom of this dumpster. It's where Palmer said he was just 2 to 3 minutes earlier.
I would have been in a direct line of that fire.
In court papers, an officer says he caught Bodington while he was a passenger in a van, traveling straight towards him on West Street, crossing the center line. He says they then arrested him, bringing a very disturbing night to an end for Dan Palmer.
Fortunately, as far as we know, no one got hurt. We have a guy in custody, and that's great.